I'll say I made a. Are you even in? You're in the crew. You have to make the crew mark on your company car, unless that's your private car, and in that order, you're basically fucking me in the ass, I guess. Yeah, fuck me in the ass, and I pull it over you. Hey, open my snout while I bend over and pull out. I'm just gonna put my money in the bank, see how much I really have. Post.
I have played in the
I
chat.
like the thing on. We're getting close to 200,000, and if we're gonna buy a warehouse to our company, it's gonna cost more than that. So we gotta go ahead and sell our cars, because I think,
Deposit.
yeah. Now we're two people, so now we can earn like 200,000. But if The if okay, listen to me, listen to me, mate. Stop being in the way, please. Okay, so listen to me, listen to me. We're gonna fix the cars up to the most thing it's most worth. That means, if other people in the server decided to fuck it up for us, we will lose that 100,000.
Well,
So,
thank you.
so I think, so I think that we're going to look around in the server and just see how people are behaving, and if it looks like the people are behaving nice enough to we can get a new car. So we go back to the office and we get a new car. We do a car mission. It should be pretty easy. If people try to fuck us up while we're doing the car mission, because the car mission stuff free. Fuck this dude, fucking hiker. I missed him. You lucky bastard. You survived this time. Next time I will fucking run you over. Don't stay in. Don't hike. Don't. Are you idiot? I was finally getting speed, and you're like, "Hey, I'm stopping here, in the middle of the street. This look like a nice place to just stop the car and fuck up everyone behind me." Looks like. Oh, be nice, Larry. I'm Larry. You're Bob. I'm Redney.
No, I am Larry. You are Bob.
Am I Bob?
Yes, you are Bob.
Oh, then our four videos, I've been calling you Bob. Oh my God, look at the nose of the plane! That looks so fucked! Hey, I'm going back to the city. I'll see you there.
All right.
I wonder if that's gonna be a problem. I wonder if that's gonna be a problem. I look like a Donald Duck made this plane.
Okay.
Oh, it flies too. Jesus Christ.
The plane flies,
The plane
really?
flies too. I was not expecting that.
Wow.
I was expecting to drive it all the way home. Just
Oh,
kick off the
really?
wings and start driving it on the road.
I thought planes swim.
It has front wheel drive, so it's fine. You can just drag the back of the sausage you now call a plane without wings, on all the way home. You can imagine. Hey, dude, look, we are the company color is on my favorite color. It's green. You know, green means a lot of things, dude. It means you're good to go. It means go ahead. It means a lot of shit. It means, yeah, it means money too, apparently. So, if I could land on the top of my building, I would pull the most amazing company stunt ever. And yeah, all the other players in the server, I wanna be nice to you guys and just say, watch out for the plane, because I'm not driving it. Oh my God, what's so freaking fast. I wish it hit someone. If it hit someone, I would be laughing my ass off. It's like it hitting the most feared organization in the whole game. It's just killing them all, and it's an accident because you just left the plane in the air and then you parachute down to your place, and then the plane kills everyone in the other crew.
Okay.
You know, it have happened before when you
Well,
when you die, you parachute out, and then you land, and you die, and then you respawn, and you try to run, and you get hit by your own helicopter falling to the ground. I have a video of that on my first gaming channel, Tekton Sami. If you want to scroll through 500 livestream, you can probably find it.
Okay. I have time for that.
I ain't got time. I got time for that while
Ain't nobody got time for this.
I ain't got any time. Okay. Are you getting close?
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah. Not even close to the eye at all. Let's see. Let's go for special cargo. Okay. Are you ready for this shit?
Okay.
Let's steal our number 17 car. Let's start stealing cars. Okay. So just if you can, just go to the place, and start protecting the Centauro, and I will come get it.
Wait.
Just protect it, my.
Warehouse.
Yeah. Just go to the Centauro and just protect it till I come, because I have to drive it in, or we won't get paid for it though.
I don't know where the Centauro is.
It should be on a map. No. It should be on a map. Maybe I want my car. I want request my personal car. I want my car. I don't feel safe.
Is this a vehicle cargo?
Steel Centauro, could you wait for me, please? You have to protect me, and we have to get to the Centauro. It's extremely important, because other people can get it, and then they get paid, and I don't want that to happen. And then we have to wait for a fucking long time before we can do another mission, and that's fucked up. Fuck you, Rockstar. Okay, let's go get our car. Come on, let's go.
Oh. Okay, I waited for you.
Yeah, you did good. You did good at the waiting. No, you did good, man. You did good. Be proud.
Be
proud of your waiting skills. Because your observation skills sucks.
Okay. I have at least something.
Oh my god, what the fuck is going on here? Fuck you, police! Fuck this other player, dude! Watch the fuck out! Ah, go away! There's another player had police after him, and then he fucked up for me, so now I have police after me. Call Esther. Okay, so where the fuck is this car? Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Drunk truck driver. They die. I'm gonna call Esther. This is gonna be way too expeditious. Already, they already put up roadblocks because I didn't kill anyone. Like, this police is fucking insane, right? It's like, you can like say fuck you and they kill you. That's how GPA. It's like, fuck the police! I ain't saying that about the police, man! You should decide to be police yourself, then you can just kill everyone you don't like.
If this in real life would be how it is in Hollywood,
then we will be in America.
I would never.
Oh my god. If this was real life, we would be in America.
America.
Everyone knows that America has a bad reputation when it comes to the police, because the police doesn't use 3 years to being a police. They use like a half year. They just use a half year to be a policeman, so they can like, I don't get respect in normal life, so I decided to be a policeman and fuck up for everyone, because I want respect and I don't deserve it because I have a shitty personality. But that's why I become a policeman. You know, we have a Norwegian policeman, right? He's been using 4 years of his life to be a policeman, and then he acts like a fucking maniac. How can you, with your own time, use 4 years, decided to be something that's supposed to help people, and you hate people? And I could be police, because I like justice. I like justice so much that even the police would get a spank from me if they did something wrong. I've been in England, okay? It's funny. It's funny. Opening. We even have a fancy elevator. We can stand 20 persons. It says on the elevator, you can stay 20 person inside the tiniest elevation ever on the hotel. It's like max amount of people, 20. It's like,
I hit the police,
king.
Wait, is this the Zimterno?
Maybe.
Are you riding it?
No. Is someone riding it? Kill him. Just like the police would.
The police is after.
Yeah, we have to. That's why it's always moving. That's why I feel like we've been driving around the whole fucking map now. We should probably kill the driver and steal the car in front of the nose of the police, get rid of the police, and then drive it back to the warehouse and sell it for 100,000.
Right.
Okay, I'm on the highway, finally.
There's a helicopter and two police cars after him.
Yeah, fuck the helicopter and the police cars. We only need the car. We only need a Sentinel. It's gonna take fucking forever to get him though. But anyway, we are pro, so that's nice. Yeah, let's do this. Let's fucking do this. You know what's funny? I was on the plane right when I was supposed to go to England, and my little brother, totally shit kid, complains about things being broken on the plane. It's fucking Norwegian. The company is called Norwegian. It's not weird the plane is broken, okay? Just deal with it. Make sure. Just be glad the doors works, okay?
Bro, where are you?
I'm right behind you. I'm coming. So he says, this is broken. This is broken. And the lady says, it's more broken, right? Would you like to get off? And she's getting pissed. She's getting really pissed. Old lady. So she's the last thing she said is that, oh, if so much things is broken, you would like to go off, right? Huh? Are you coming?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I totally forgot that Santorno doesn't have a back shield. So we have to go be in front of him to, like, get the car. Come on, shoot, you fucking asshole! I could have killed him! I hate the aiming on the cars, right? When you have a perfect sight and you can kill someone, the gun doesn't want to shoot off. Let's just get him stuck or something to drive him off the road. Oh my god! Okay, so he's saying something is broken, right? And she's taking the blame for him and says, oh, it was me breaking it. I'm getting a spank later in the plane, and then I got thrown off when we get to London. It's like, you can't fucking say that. Oh my god, he turned. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
That fucking asshole. What the fuck? He just turned around. I'm driving behind you. You're stronger. That's. You're making a mess back here, dude!
I am?
Oh my god! What the fuck? What the shit? You fucking idiots! Did you see what the police did?
Yeah.
Fucking asshole!
I saw you go into that pole.
Fucking police punched me! It pushed me into the pole! Okay, I'm getting this asshole. Move the fuck out! I'm trying to. Ah, come on, shoot! Shoot your fucking gun! I got him! Cover me!
Alright.
I said cover me!
What's
your name? Yeah! Cover me! I'm stealing the car back, okay? The police doesn't know I'm here yet. This is fucking insane. Move the fuck out, guys. I got stuck. I can see the way where I got stuck between the rail. Okay, we're going back to the warehouse now. Jesus fucking Christ. I got pushed through the window. I was literally pushed through the window like I was trying to jump through it.
Drive.
Oh my god, it's gonna cost 5,000 to fix this shit. Oh my god, you fucking idiot! Oh, move the fuck out! Fucking idiot! Fucking police, I hate you! Oh my god, I'm getting backed, fuck here. This car is gonna cost a million to fix. I wonder how much damage we can make on a car. Like, in general.
Much.
Okay, I think it's actually better driving on the other side of the road.
6,000.
Because it's extremely hard to drive on the side of the road I'm supposed to be on, because it's just chaos there. Can you see how much it's gonna cost to fix this car?
6,540.
Yeah, okay, so you got the same options that I have, right? Fucking police. Wait, I have an idea. Fuck you! So much! Very much. Fuck everybody. Okay, I can't even use my fucking phone while driving, because they will fuck me up. There we go. Because this mission is not sponsored by Lester, we can use his things.
Did you die?
No, I just went off-road. What the hell? Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Shut up. Shut up, Lester. Shut up. Go away. I'm stuck. Come on. This car is not pronounced to be off-road. It's not supposed to be here. Okay, don't fuck up. I got rid of the police.
You did?
This is the most expensive mission I ever been on.
7,000.
I have to pay 7,000 to play a mission. Well, at least it's better than heist, though.
Yeah. 20,000.
Everything. 40,000. To even start it. Okay, so everything in this game is better than the heist update. Because the heist update was so poorly planned that everyone hates it. But still, a lot of people still play it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's the most shitty missions I ever been through. So, you must have 4 people. And and everyone must stay alive at all time. Mm-hmm. And they must be your friends. I don't have 4 friends. I have 3 friends. Yeah. And sometimes I only have 1 friend. Right? I don't have 4 friends to my disposal. Hear me out. I don't have 4 friends. I don't have enough friends to play GTA when it comes updates. Because you have to be more than 3 people, like, you have to be more 3 people. And all the people has to be in it, have to love the game, they has to be pros, and they have to, like, literally go in for it to actually do something good. And they have to work together. And where do you get 4 friends that actually do good work together? In the kindergarten. And you grow up with them.
Yeah, yeah.
But I didn't grow up with my friends, because they all left me, you fucking assholes! Fuck you guys.
When did I do that?
Because they got fooled by a bullier, which actually took away all my friends.
Not me.
No, all my friends from kindergarten. I have no friends. I have absolutely no friends. Maybe a friendin, a girl? Maybe, I don't know where she's standing on the friend list, but she's not a trustworthy friend though. But I have no one from kindergarten that is my friend today. I have no one from the school from 1 to 7 grade that is my friend today. I have no one from 7 to 10. That is more than one person that is my friend today.
I see.
And you complain about fucking Trump. Fuck you guys.
Fuck Trump.
Fuck Trump. Fuck my life. You should try living my life. You would be fucking gay kissing Trump.
No. I don't think so.
No. But that sudden didn't make sense. We made it though. Yeah, she's like, bring pass, that's gonna be expensive. I fucking know, bitch.
Did I get 7,000?
No, we have to pay 7,000. Okay, let's try to sell a car and get a kind of what's the name again? What the fuck is that? Nay, 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 Nikki, nay? Do you hear this? Dude, can you hear this? Wait. Can you hear that? I just turned off my microphone extremely high.
No, I can't.
Okay, there we go. Now, so what should we explode? I think we can take two cars. We should take... Let's get rid of this Santorno. Let's expose the Santorno and the Nightblades. I think that's cool. You need more associate in your warehouse. You have to be in the warehouse to make more cars go to fuck off. Okay, get in the warehouse.
Oh, it's cool. Okay, I'm gonna join you in the warehouse, and then I'm gonna have to go and take a shower.
Why? You have no hair.
What?
Why? You have no hair.
I still have to take shower.
Use a fucking... something. Use a klut. Use a klut.
Oh, what the fuck? No!
Use a fucking klut with soap on it!
No, I'll go take a shower.
No, use a klut! Use a klut while playing GTA.
Oh, hell no, I'm joining you right now.
Lick yourself like a cat.
Well, okay.
Are you inside the warehouse?
I'm coming to you.
Okay, please do that, because I'm tired of waiting.
Then I'm gonna go to shower.
God, I hate the humanity. You want to do the mission and then take a shower, or take a shower after you join me in?
Huh?
What do you want to do? Would you do the mission? When you come inside, you're just going to stay inside and then take a shower and then be back, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess I suppose one for myself. That's it. Let's.
Okay. I'm right here. Okay.
And the respray. I'm just gonna do this quick mission here. Oh my god, that's nice actually. And I will be back in the warehouse. Just stay inside the warehouse. It's cool. And I see you after the shower, okay?
Okay.
Because this dude from London is gonna join us later. We've been playing with him before. I don't know if it's Zane. You know Zane Malik?
Okay. Yeah.
From One Direction?
Yeah.
Yeah. He's the one we were playing with on the other thing. Yeah. I think it was on Rust, so he's gonna join us.
Rust?
Yeah, maybe. Well, we did one time, we played with a dude from England.
Him, okay, yeah.
Yeah, he's gonna join us again.
Okay, here? Or are we going to play Rust?
No, we're gonna play GTA. He's gonna join us on PlayStation.
Okay, cool.
Okay, I'm getting the files.
We have to play Rust again sometime.
Yeah, sometime. When I get a computer that works, I will do that.
Okay, cool. Okay, I'll go take a shower now.
Yeah, be quick.
I'll try.
Okay, I got it. Okay, where to go. So, the first thing I have to do, I have to find document to where to put the fucking car. And then I have to travel the car. And then people can see where I am. And destroy my work. But after this, I think we hit 200,000 US LS dollars. It's called LS dollars, Los Santos dollars. That would be LS dollars. Oh, cool. I should make that a thing. LS dollars. It's called LS dollars. Yeah, guys. Thanks for joining in so far. We will be doing a lot of GTA, and we will continue doing a lot of GTA, because GTA is starting to get a little bit fun if you're so self-portoring, making it fun. Oh my god, I don't know how. Can someone please tell me, how can you make a channel that decided to make only GTA content every day for 3 years. How the fuck did you manage to do that? Like, how can you keep it up? How are people not getting fucking bored? How are you not getting fucking bored? How are you still coming up with new things? It's fucking incredible. Just looking. Yeah, that was an easy one though. Delivered. Getting paid good too. Market would have lost. I lost nothing. Good. Got money now. Let's get back to the warehouse. Yeah.
This is huge. We got a sale. Great.
I know, bitch. Give me my car back. I want my car. I don't want to die. See, it's it's my personal. Wait, why? Oh, I know. Gotta call my bitch, and she's gonna make it go out again. That's it. It's gonna be expensive. Hey, bitch. Fucking train going by. Remove vehicle from inbound. Thank you.
I'll have your personal vehicle collected as soon as possible.
Thank you, bitch. Okay, you. Give me your car. I'm going back to the office. I don't know, office or. Sorry. This car is nice. Maybe we should. I should go sell some more cars. Oh, you fucking dick. Yeah, let's do that, guys. Let's sell some cars. Let's get paid. I see a logo on the side there. It's nice. I think we should go to the office and import another car. So I think I can do that. Now I meet up with him and it'll take just a right amount of time to him to shower, me doing the mission, and then he will be back. I can just go through there. Why didn't I do that? Move, bitch. Yeah, shut up. Stop complaining. This is GTA. Perfect parking. I own this company though. I own one office in this whole fucking building. And soon, I'm gonna get enough to buy a vehicle store, I guess? Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade our office, you guys. I like this arc. I like the entrance. I like this. So, whatever how much money we get, we're not going to change the office, because I like being at this office, so. It's, let's see, I don't know, let's use my phone. I'm just gonna put a mall and see how much we're gonna need. Let's see, there we go, and we took our own, there. Run away. There was something up. No, it was back. There was something else. When I clicked on it, you should be able to put personal gun. There was something else. There was something else. There was where the fuck did I click on the thing? We were supposed to go Dynasty 8, right? Yeah, I know Dynasty 8. And we're supposed to find the garage thing. Dynasty 8 exclusive. No, probably explain away. Really are better than everyone else, okay? Then we click our place. And then go runaway. And then I don't see anything. Wait, okay, it's just PC gaming, okay, so. But where is the fucking thing she was talking about all the fucking time? I know I found it. I found it one time. I totally forgot about it. Okay, try that again. Official map. Right, okay, we have the map. There's nothing on this thing. It would be cool to have something in the north though, but anyway. There, and there's nothing else saying. It's not saying we if I do this. Oh, now I know. Okay. Click on that one. And then we go. There we go. We need 1 million. See how much that can cost.